Hi, my name is Kevin Tibbs, and I'm the chemist and co-founder of Better Life Natural Cleaning Products. People are always asking me, there are so many choices out there for natural green products. How do I make a decision? And what I would suggest is start by just looking at the products. If they're neon green or they have a bright colored dye and you take the cap off and you're smelling fumes and cloying strong fragrances, those are pretty strong indicators that the product is not so natural and green. Another great way is just by reading the label. If it's got a lot of warning statements on there and you read the ingredients deck, if it has one, a lot of times they don't even have an ingredient deck, but if they have one, read through it and see, are these ingredients that you would be comfortable having in your home? But in the end, it comes down to trust. And I formulated personally every one of the Better Life products. And these products have ingredients that I know are safe and effective, so much so that I built them to use in my own home around my children and my pets. And I wanted them to be the safest, the best performing products on the market. And that's how Better Life was born. And the great thing is, like a lot of green cleaning products on the market that don't work, these do. In fact, we don't even release them out to the market until they outperform not only the other green cleaning products, but the traditional products that are on the market too. And you get that safety benefit. So hopefully that answers your question. And if you have any other questions, please hit us up on Facebook or Twitter, and we'll try to tackle your questions on one of the upcoming videos. Thanks.